Honda Rancher with the Sedona Ripsaws. It'll be a bumpy ride because I got a lousy camera, but let's do it. Rides a lot better. These tires, and I didn't get any wobbling coming down the road at 38. So I'd have to say they ride all right. They grab real hard, so that's a good thing. I don't think I slipped once. Give you a little whoops in here. See, I got a little money. Have to get me a GoPro one of these days. It pushes these tires no problem. I thought it was going to be a little sluggish, but it really isn't. Not at all. All business. All business. Start off in second. Drop. Figure you got double the weight of each tire compared to stock. I do have the manual transmission in mind. High speed. Ain't no automatic nothing. Does pretty good. Because of the traction, but I'm not complaining. That's real good. I like that. With one hand. You know how that goes. lot of YouTube videos are a whole lot better than this one, but until I get a GoPro, what you get? I know KBUSFC gave me a lot of inspiration. Go ahead and get some tires. I like his videos. It's the old ice pond. It's not frozen yet, but it will be. Tires are, I like them. For the kind of riding we have around here, upstate New York, none too smooth. These are the good tires for that right here. Good choice. I was gonna get the Reptiles, like KV USMC got. They look real nice too. Maybe one day, when the weather breaks, I might get a set. But for the snow, I didn't know how these were going to act in the snow. And this snow is frozen. This here, this is icy snow, about 4 inches. I haven't slipped or got stuck at all. I don't even think I needed four-wheel drive. Is. So to get a GoPro, I'll get you a lot better video here. Thanks for watching.